Olivia and I'm here in Leni's casting cab, and I'm here with Blue Almonds store owner, Izabela Minkiewicz. Now, Blue Almonds is a beautiful kids shop on Walton Street. Tell us about the overall concept of the store, first of all.
Okay, so we started exactly 9 years ago. So we started as an interior design for children, and since then the business has evolved to incorporate some other aspects of it. Since we noticed that people like to shop quite widely when the child comes. And so it's not only the furniture and the room is important, but also all the other bits and pieces like accessories and clothing. They would love to have it all done under one roof, so why not? So we started growing, and at that point we have probably 100 brands, over 100 brands.
Wow.
Very multi-brand.
I just had a little peek in your store. It seems quite, well, it's definitely chic and high-end. I saw some cashmere online too, yes. Beautiful baby cashmere. How do you find that London Fashion Week and kind of the trends you see, does it have any impact on kind of the kids' market?
I mean, the age group I'm dealing with, had, as Blue Almonds is, up to 6 years. So there isn't such trends per se. I mean, I think the way people shop for children is a little bit more spontaneous. I don't think shopping is as premeditated as it is in a serious fashion world.
I saw, I've seen on social media a lot, there have been quite a few young kids on the front row, and obviously there's always celebrity kids like, I don't know, Harper Beckham or Kardashian, you know, North,
sure.
West or whatever. What do you think when kids are on the front row and dressing them for the front row and that whole thing?
Sure. I think this is just a strategy, it's a marketing strategy to double the impact.
Do you think it works?
I think it works, yeah, definitely. So, you know, they're able to attract lots of attention. I mean, not every time the good type of attention, but attention is there, so I think this is what they are trying to achieve. But, yeah.
Amazing that they can sit there quietly.
Yes, what I wanted to say is like my children will never be able to do it. So for me, forget, that would never be an option.
And just finally, can you kind of give us any tips or hints of things we should be looking out for? I'm pregnant too, so what would you recommend I, you know, for the winter should be looking at for my little boy who's on his way?
Right, okay, for a boy, I mean, I'll start with, you know, adding a little bit of blue, like a soft blue. This is a perfect time at the beginning when the child is born to be using that. Later the time goes, they start using all sorts of colors. And it's nice to have that period when, you know, you can use a pale blue. I'll be thinking, because you're pregnant in a month's time, so that would be in the winter. So think cashmere, something really, you know, cozy, like a natural products, other than cashmere, natural fibers.
Well, Izabela, we've arrived back at your store, so thanks so much for joining
us. Thank you.
And yeah, enjoy the rest of Fashion Week.
Perfect, will do. Thank you.